One local company who held a warmest cold city sweepstakes has now announced a winner. Carling Wilson of Chattanooga, Tennessee has won an all-expense-paid trip to the Queen City. The contest was put on by Oxford Pennant. The catch, Wilson has to take this trip between February 8th and March 10th.